All right, David, thank you so much. Tonight, four teens are in jail accused of forcing a sex act on an 11-year-old girl. The girl's grandmother says it all happened on school property. 16 WAPT's Meg Page joins us live in the newsroom with details about this investigation. Meg.
Stephanie, those four teens are all minors, but because they're so much older than the victim, they've been charged as adults.
They range from 15 to 17 years old, but now four teens are facing charges as adults, all accused of sexual assault on an 11-year-old girl.
There was a report of an 11-year-old female who advised that four black male juveniles coerced her into having sexual conduct.
The victim's grandmother says the boys assaulted that 11-year-old on the campus of Christ Missionary and Industrial College, and more than one time. People who live close to that North Jackson school are shocked.
I got goosebumps. And that's a private school where parents send their children to keep them out of the public system so they think they would be safe.
Parents we talked to at a public school across the street say there must have been a lack of oversight. Yes.
I think it's just terrible. I think some teachers should have been keeping an eye on the students.
I had little kids that actually went over there.
Oh, really?
But I can say that they do need a little bit more security over there because it's not secure at all.
CM&I accepts students from one-year-old all the way up to 12th grade. One graduate told us students can walk freely between the elementary and high schools. A mother of a former student says that's a problem.
They don't have teachers out at different posts watching as the kids, you know, roam. Mm-hmm. So I'm thinking that's probably what could have happened.
We tried to talk to someone at Christ Missionary and Industrial College today, but before we could ask them any questions, we were ordered off their property. Stephanie, back to you.
All right, Meg, thanks so much for the update.